search for Google Scholar on Google. After that, write your desired keyword. Like I have written nanoparticles here, and you can see there are diverse results related to my search, my keyword. So I am going to open the first one. As you can see, this paper has no barrier. You can click on PDF and the paper will easily be downloaded. Now we are going to search for another paper that is not freely available. As I have opened another paper related to starch nanoparticles, you can see this paper is not accessible. To access this paper, first of all, we will copy DOI of this paper. After that, we will take the assistance of sci.hub to open the paper, as this site will help us to eradicate all the barriers. So go to the sci.hub, sci.hub. Open on the link, paste the link on the box and click on open. Your paper will easily be downloaded. So here is your paper. Second method is through ScienceDirect. Write ScienceDirect on Google. Now type your keyword here. Don't go for a long text, just write the keyword. You can also use author name, journal, etc. and click on the search. You can also specify your search to year or article type. You can search for review articles or research articles. You can refine your search. Now the next procedure is same as I have told earlier. Click on the paper. Copy the link of the paper or DOI. You can choose Sci-Hub, paste your link, click on open, your paper will be downloaded.